and gentlemen, start your engine. What kind of race is this? It's all done with shopping carts. You race through a supermarket and things go flying into your cart. It's wonderful. It's wild. It's amazing. Let's face it. You never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Who's got the better cheddar snacks? Okay, you're on. Who's got the KC Masterpiece barbecue sauce? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Mentadent toothpaste? Okay, and you're on. It's time to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, the extrovert of inventory, David Ruprecht.
Wow, thank you. And thank you. Hello and welcome to the all-new Supermarket Sweep. It's all new because we've come up with new games to help you guys build up your sweep time. All right, so let's get started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use on the big sweep. There you go. And now it's time for our first game. This is one that everybody's always loved. It's our mini sweep, where one of you can pick up an extra 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So who's gonna play first? Get your hands on your buzzers. Here we go. A romantic Italian dinner in your Winnebago might start with pasta. Jeff?
Prego.
Prego pasta sauce. Good for you, Jeff. Okay, Kevin, now Jeff earned the 10 seconds. You've got a chance to earn a fast $50 by finding that specially marked Prego out there in our market, bringing it back to me within 30 seconds. If you can do it in 20 seconds or less, I will double that for $100. Shop fast. And go! Go, come on! You got it back in under 30 seconds, so that's $50 we're gonna add on to your sweep total. Congratulations. All right, Kevin, take a moment to compose yourself. We see who else we have playing. Letitia, tell us how you know Raul.
He's my fiance.
Oh, when's the happy date, Letitia?
Early next year.
Early next year. Mm-hmm. And Raul, how did you propose?
Just after midnight, New Year's Eve, this past year.
Ooh, just start off the millennium right.
Yes.
Good for you, Raul. And Aaron, tell us how you know Gina.
Gina and I go to school together at Loyola Marymount University in Marina Del Rey.
That's down here in Southern California.
Right, and she lives two doors down from me in our dorm.
Oh, and Gina, you have an interesting way of getting out of traffic tickets, I understand.
Yeah, I've gotten pulled over quite a few times.
How many?
16.
Yo! Wait, that's almost a record. How'd you get out of them?
I cried my way out of 13 of them.
I wonder if that would work for me. Kevin, how do you know Jeff?
Jeff is my roommate and best friend.
And Jeff, you work in a zoo.
Yes, actually, I'm a volunteer docent, which is an unpaid teacher.
Zoo here in Southern California?
Yes.
Los Angeles Zoo. What's your favorite animal?
The orangutan.
Oh, yeah. Why?
They have really wonderful gestures, and they're so human-like, and
kind of like
fun
in Hollywood.
To watch.
Yes. Yeah. All right, y'all ready to play the game? Okay. It's time for our first players to earn some extra seconds, so that means Kevin, Raul, and Gina. We will see you all later. Now, for you three, we are going to test your dollar sense. I want you to look at these three items from our shelves. We have a 6-ounce can of unscented off, Roach Motel package containing two traps, and a 17.5-ounce can of Combat Ant and Roach Killer. Now, we've left the prices off. You have to tell us which one sells for over $4. To be clear, number one, number two, number three. Lock in your answer. Which one costs over $4? If you're right, we'll add 10 seconds onto your sweep total. 30 seconds if all three of you are correct. All right, Jeff, which one did you think costs over $4?
I picked number two, the Roach Motel.
Okay, and how about you, Felicia?
I chose number one, the off.
All right, you saw it as the unscented off. And how about you, Aaron?
I chose number two, the Roach Motel.
Ah, so Jeff and Aaron like the Roach Motel. Letitia thinks it's the unscented off that goes for over $4. Let's see, the product up here that sells for over $4 is... It's the Unscented Off. It sells for $5.19. So, Leticia, you get the 10 seconds there. We have Jeff's team with a minute and 40, Leticia with a minute and 40, Aaron with 1 minute and 30 seconds. Don't worry, Aaron, there's a lot of game to play. And you stay with us, because when we do come back, there'll be more games, more chances for our players to build up their sweep time.